Unfortunately, the bad demon game is shit. Thank you for that, bad demon. I have the stones. What's up there? I wanna go up there. Can I use the police to kill somebody? Please, somebody give me some shoes. How do you get up to this ballista? There is no... Yeah. There's no way there. Hello. Cool beans you have. Really? The wall of Tortage has a stairs that leads over it. Oh, there's somebody there. Ah! How'd you get there? I guess you climbed up. Oh. Nope. I thought that looked like a climbing animation, but now it's just glitching in the wall. Cool. Well, I guess... Ooh. What is that? Oh, it's a summoned. Nope, I saw a sword there. Damn it. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm taking the shortcut, obviously. Don't take the shortcut, because we actually need to get over there. See, these people were close. I just had no lop. Lop? What's a lop? Like a lock, but, you know, not. So, that's a necromancer. Necromancer can summon those nowadays. What is that, pet? Hello.
Hey?
I've got your stupid bricks.
Oh. Faster than I... Good. Now I can finish the job. Doubt anyone will hail me as a hero, but at least we all get to live another day.
Chains, please.
Then let's do it before some Red Hand soldiers come by and see what we're about. Put your wrists on either side of that stone and turn your face aside.
Thank you. Next time I help you, Turak, I'm asking about the folklore first.
Ach, away with you. We've shared favors, so head off to the city. Try not to get stabbed in the vitals during your first bar fight.
Giant
go then.
Bat trumps bar fights. Although, if everybody's as tough as me in this game, in the bar, getting stabbed might actually happen. Sprinting away. I have the feeling I'm forgetting something, but I can't. Could I just... I'm curious. Hello? Yes?
Going somewhere, slave.
What?
What's this we have here? Another slave on the run from his rightful master.
I remember you.
She's close to your kind, dog.
I don't have the shackles anymore. Your dialogue glitch. Oh. But the gate was open. I wanted to try. Oh, a ranger. Level 10. Fine.
Another day on Tortage. Another day of...
No slave virus, Laranga, I mean. Hm.
Why, how rare. You look much like an escaped slave who blindly approached me a short while ago, begging to come into Tortage.
The dialogue is good.
But I am sure you have never worn a slave's manacles in your life. Very well. You may pass, but there is a condition, my unsubtle renegade.
Name it!
Inside the city, you'll find the Thirsty Dog Tavern close to the gate. The barmaid there, Tina. I want you to hand her this letter. I'll see her after I finish my duties today, so I'll know if you don't keep your word. Tell her Loranga sent you, and keep your hands to yourself. Hear me?
I've not even met her yet. You warned me against betting her?
Just... She is precious to me.
Aww.
I apologize for my words, eh? Now take the note.
I could tell him to get fucked. Probably it's not gonna work. But he was a nice guy, so... He even warned me about the manacles. He even made a joke about looking like a slave. But it's okay. I'll bring her your note.
Thank you. A word of wisdom if you have the time. This was your first lesson in how Tortage works.
Why are you taller than me? I think I'm shorter than you.
And you're only as good as your word. Be careful when scratching others' backs that someone doesn't plant a dagger in yours. Watch your back, my friend.
You ever get the feeling that when you chose average height, your average height isn't average in this game? What's the question? He's Hellbart. Hellbart? Hellbart? That thing. That'd be nice. Alright, fine. Open the west gate! Close the gate! Fine. Hello. She has an axe. Delia. I knew I remember you. Hello.
State your business.
Greetings, guard.
What the? I know you, slave. I've got my eyes on you. You think Laranga's charity will keep you safe inside this city?
I am...
Wooden stakes must be fashioned for the common executions. He will pay handsomely.
Are you done, guy in the background? I'm no slave.
You were, dog. That's all that matters. I know the war captain let you inside the city, even though you were a galley slave. As soon as I find a way of proving it, I'll see you both impaled atop the city walls. The Red Hand keeps Strom's rule, and that rule is no slaves in Tortage.
Hear this proclamation! 26 lives lost to Pictish blades only last week. Witness the dangers of leaving the city.
Don't threaten me, you Red Hand bitch.
Got a problem with the Red Hand? You're starting to sound like a traitor. I'll see you squealing with a spear up your ass soon enough, slave. Now get out of here before I lose my temper.
Goodbye!
Watch yourself here in Tortage.
The goodbye is a nice way of saying farewell. You don't say goodbye to people you don't like. Oh, I have a quest. Where's the dog in, I guess? Shut the fuck up with your stupid programming. Do love the art of the game though, look at that. Amazing. Hello! I guess I'm slightly taller than most people, except NPCs. Hello, Tina.
Can I get you something?
Are you Tina?
I am. Why do you ask?
Side boobs. Laranga sent me with a note for you.
A note?
Let
me see.
I forgot to read it. Damn it.
What
sorry.
Does the good
sorry, guys.
Didn't have to say.
Give it.
Oh. Well, thank you for bringing me this. Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm curious. What was in the note? Something pleased you, I imagine.
Laranga. I mean, the war captain and I... never mind. Was there something you needed?
I needed to read that fucking letter, but I forgot. I'm looking for a sage called Nadini.
The old seer? She hasn't seen many visitors lately. She lives by herself in an alley to the southeast. You don't want to be seen with her. The Red Hand have eyes everywhere, and they've little love for Nadini. Wait until nightfall, when the city is clad in darkness... and the guards are drunk.
I'll go now. I can handle myself.
Go ahead. And you'll soon find yourself dead and rolled into a gutter somewhere. I'll be sure to tell Laranga that the one he let into the city sped away to a quick death. Nadini doesn't need visits from fools anyway.
What's with the negative ways? Goodbye.
Take care.
I don't want to wait because it's going to transition me to night. I kind of... Fine, it's the make
quest. Can I help you?
Yes.
The old seer?
I'll wait until
she
Sunday.
Has her bed is upstairs. No, don't get ideas. I'm not offering myself to you. But you look ruined by the day's efforts.
I don't even have shoes.
What have you been doing outside the city walls?
Fighting.
Use the
killing.
Bed, then go and speak with Nadini after dark. You'll find her shack in an alley to the southeast of this inn. One thing you'll learn fast in Tortage is that all the important business goes on when the moon rises.
Fine, I'll see you tonight. Quest has finished. My night comes to Tortage. Attack of vengeance against Strom is whispering quiet. Welcome to Tortage Night. After accepting the Destiny Quest, cool, good start. From Tina, you have switched to nighttime in Tortage. Here you can exclusively pursue your Destiny Quest. Do not share Tortage Night with other online players. Almost all merchants and traders are unavailable at night. Cool, that's why I didn't want to do it, but might as well get our main quest going. What's that? Well, you lied to me. Hello. She has eggs. I have no desire to have eggs. Oh, finally somebody that's not monstrously tall.
What is it?
Tell me about yourself.
I am Kramaleko. Some call me a mage, others call me a scholar, and some even dare call me a drunkard. There is truth in all of this, I suppose.
Where did you learn magic?
I learned my arts in the great mage city of Kashata, which rises like a dusky jewel from the sands of night-haunted Stygia. There, I was raised to the fourth circle of mastery by the elders of my order.
It's nice for a Stygian.
Be careful. Strom's men are everywhere.
It's night. Oh, hello. These people really don't give a shit. And again, that was the aesthetic of the Conan comics anyway. Lots of side boobs everywhere and scantily? Can't remember the word I'm looking for. Scantily clad women. Women? Englishes are, you are protected by Shield of Reason. Shield of Reason no longer protects you.
But why?
Oh. I can't go to Tina's room. I guess Laranga's gonna kill me if I do that. sure. Benza... balls. Am I stuck? You cannot crouch in the air. Glorious! I'm stuck. Well, we found it, everyone. The place where Palora gets stuck already. Maybe... if I... Thank you! Oh, you do take them full damage. No, makes sense. And again, even more the orcs you took full damage. Let's put the sword away and go to the city of Tortage. Soldier, they will draw to the keep, yes. Do they? All of them? Alright, zoom in more. I can see the streets. Right, let's go. Pam 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 pam. Is sprint. Looks acceptable. It's up here, I think. I'm pretty sure it's up here. I remember this place. Vaguely. Oh. See through windows. Oh, that's something interesting. Right. Let's go. Hello. Nadini.
All questions have answers if you know where to look.
I'm told you can help me somehow.
Who told you this? You are not one of Strom's minions, are you? I want nothing to do with the tyrant or the corrupted, weak-souled wretches who serve him.
I need your help, old woman, not your suspicion. Calante sent me.
I see. By your gaze, I sense that you are not allied with the tyrant. Know this, friend. The tyrant of Tortage lets few souls leave the island. The Barachan Isles are his plaything since his Red Hand faction rose to power. Do you wish aid in starting a new life here? Is that what ails you?
No, my life is a ghost to me. I remember almost nothing. It's not that fucking hard, man. Get a grip.
You bear a sinister mark on your flesh that pains me just to look upon it. Hide it from the eyes of others, for it is an omen of destiny.
And credit.
As to your past, why, you have the features and strength of the unconquerable Cimmerian clansfolk. You are no doubt one of their tenacious people. Tell me, what ghosts of memories play out behind your closed eyes?
I guess men die beneath my blade, pleading for mercy I will never give.
A soldier's heart beats in your chest. The power in your sinew is matched by the fire in your eyes. You have the deaths of many on your hands, even if no longer in your memory. You were born for bloodshed, and the siren song of battle will always call to you.
Basically, she says, hey, you're Cimmerian, and your class is the conqueror. What more do you know of my role?
A As your arms grow stronger with each driven blade, so too will your heart's firmness. Tempered by skill and instinct,
yes,
then I will send you to one who can aid you. He will help you recall the skills you once knew.
This is why I stopped playing Reason Free. Too much dialogue. Who is this master?
Sigur, the owner of the Thirsty Dog Inn. In his glory days, he sailed the seas as a privateer. And, if you believe the tales, fought at the side of Conan before the Cimmerian claimed the throne of Aquilonia. Sigur will reforge you like a broken blade made whole once more.
Whatever, afterwards I will book passage to my homeland.
Actually, you will not. The Lord and Master of Tortage, Strom, only allows loyal ships to leave the harbor. A resistance fights against him, thus the tyrant has blockaded the city in an attempt to hunt them down. Now, before you go, I would offer a warning. The mark on your chest.
Fine. Is there anything you can tell me about this stupid mark?
I will speak of nothing unless I am sure it is the truth. I warn you. You should seek out the cause of it if you can. Men and women with dark hearts and darker powers will recognize it and seek to use you. Go to the one who will train you and tell them I sent you.
I don't remember if this game actually has an evil quest, evil campaign, evil path. That's why I'm considering playing Knights or Republic online. Eventually, although the gameplay in that is so fucking boring. Goodbye.
The tapestry is woven.
Shut up with your destiny, old woman. Or I would kill you. Would? Will. So, alright. I think there's special places where you can climb. Can't climb everywhere. Or maybe there's something I need to know. Maybe I need to do some quests first. I guess not. Yeah, I'm max actually. Let's go back. Yes, I totally needed two loading screens. One for the night and then going outside. I'm fine. Hello. Hello, Sigurd.
What is it?
You're taller than me as well. Holy shit, you're also wide. Would you be Sigurd?
I would be. And what's it to you, wharf rat? Have you come for the ale, or come about settling some old grudge? I warn you now, if you've heard my skills have dulled, you've heard only lies.
You won a lot of grudges, eh? Now Sigurd Nadini sent me.
I've slain my fair share of foes. And that tends to breed scores that need settling. Why, I could count at least one duel a year since I retired. From whelps, angry at me slaying brothers or fathers. They're never fast enough, for I'm not dead yet. Used to be a warrior, did you? Head wound knock all the skill clean out of your skull?
Something like that, can you help?
I can, and I will. For a price.
Second.
Truth is, best way to recall the way your blade once rose and fell is to get right back into the bloodshed and feel it for yourself. Every time I fight, I think back to the first bastard I killed. Perhaps a little battle will bring your memory back.
Perhaps, you mentioned the price. So yeah, that's their excuse for, well, their reason for leveling up. You actually knew all of that stuff, but you've forgotten them. The more you fight, the more you'll remember, blah blah blah.
That's a good excuse. Here's how I see the deal taking shape. There's a fellow named Arius in Tortage. If the talk of the town is true, he's an agent of that glad-hearted killer of curs, old Conan himself. The dark part of it is that Arius was taken by Strom's guards, those dogs in the Red Hand tabards.
Army, Sigurd. Blade in hand, I'll do your toll. Definitely army.
Fine words and a fine promise. The Red Hand took Arius to White Sands Isle, there to meet execution, or die by the hands of the Pictish savages crawling over the island. Find him. Save him. Then we'll talk.
Four combat or two strength, 20 health. Duh. Yes, please. Or a spear I can't use. Damn it. I'm guessing the mage we talked to was gonna give you items as a mage. Fine, I'll take the giant axe, thank you. Why is this man so important?
He's not. At least not yet, as far as I know. My barmaid, Tina, her younger brother, Sihu, was aboard the ship that pulled into harbor earlier tonight. Arius was due to meet the boy, but was arrested before he got the chance. An agent of Conan, who owes us a favor, is too sweet a deal to turn down. So we save him.
Alright, how do I get to White Sands Island?
There's a boat in the northern part of the harbor. A little rowboat. Take that.
Goodbye.
Carry a wit as sharp as your blade, and you will survive.
Why do I have this nasty feeling I should have grinded some more? Hello, I have a giant axe. Furious strikes, cooldown 4. Thank you. You're telling me I have more options with two-handed weapons, I guess. Fine. I guess we're gonna do the main quest some more. I should have done secondary quests a bunch of them, but fine. Let's go. I still don't have shoes, man. Jeez. Definitely should have tried and gotten some shoes. Fine. I'll just kill everyone. I don't care. Look at my wide hits. Oh, that's a ship inn. We don't wanna go there yet. Hello. Tipsy pirate, drunk pirate, yeah. Yes, Tortage was such a nice place before Strom came to the island, yeah. Redrick. Level 19, hello, don't care. I don't care, I just wanna... I'm sick of talking, so... Hello, boat. Take me to White Sands Isle. Sure. Pictish barbarians spread across the Barakan Isle like cancer. White Tortage Island has the walls of the city to hold back the degenerate brutes. Right! Picts and crocodiles. Level 5. I can deal with level 5 crocodiles. Hello! Let me stab you. There we go. Hit it. There's no oomph behind hitting the enemy though, which is a bit sad, but meh. Let's go. Shaman. Can't crouch in this area. Fine. Sumerian. Dash. Can I not tell? Is that a thing? Have they removed the ability for everyone to stealth? Sprint. H. There we go. Nope. Fine. Hello. Please come here so I can hit both of you at the same time. That's the way we do it. Give me some bone armor or something. Anything. Right, hunter, scout. Minion. I'm guessing you're the boss. Ah! Damn it. All of the. I missed. I looked away and I missed. God damn it. You, come here. Let me fight you. Get him. Everybody has bows. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Does this activate automatically? Or do I need to step on it? Yeah! Look. I understand this is all for flavor, but when somebody like me, who has no weapons, would see this, they would definitely take the sword and the axe, and maybe the pike. Fine. Maybe the old enough. Hello. Effects. Morals. Die! Try again! Minions die easily, that's the idea behind it. Them minions, they take a lot more damage or have a lot less health. Which shouldn't be a problem. There's a panda over there. Should I just fight things or explore the island? I don't think I want to explore the island. I remember that temple. I'm thinking we're gonna have plenty of time to explore the island, so just do the quests. And kill crocodiles, I guess. Hello. That's the wrong button. Hit it. Kinda wanna hit. Well. I was gonna say, I kinda wanna see what's there, but I need to go there anyways. Hello, you big shaman. I fucked up the combo. Sorry. Get over here so I can hit all of you. I like the idea that you can hit everyone and you don't need the special skill for it. Panthers and crocodiles, I don't care. You know, the wildlife is wild. Let it be wild. Nobody cares about wildlife. What we do care is pets. And I guess panthers. Shamans. What's that? Looks like a camp. No, I kind of want to explore the camp. Maybe I can find some pants. That's... God damn it, it's five. Five is the one that attacks on the right. Hit it on the head. Stupid panther. Why do the panthers have shields? Stop putting the... it's a lot of them. Yes. I do believe... there's a chest in one of these buildings. First, I need to kill the pigs for that. Hit him again. Respawn is pretty fast, so I need to be careful. Come on, let me pull a bunch of you. Hell of fine. Hello? All of them! And the Berserker. Oh. I call shenanigans on that. Maybe I can hide from the archers somehow. Most of them are minions, though. Hit the minion! Kill the minion! Kill the minion! Kill the minions! I should totally fucking slam you. There we go. So far, so decent archers. You cunts deserve everything that's coming to you. You slam! There you go, you locked that, didn't you? You. Whew! Alright, he has a Pictish dagger which I can't use because, well, we are not picked. Now that's not the reason, because only assassins use daggers. We don't. Fuck you! That's a good start. Your boss is dead. Also, I don't know what I took, but goddammit, you're supposed to die. See? Only one? What was this? What is this? 6.9 and a heavy club. That's. It's not better. It's not. I like my strength. But hey, hello, shaman. No, you definitely start with a slam. I mean, why would you not start with a slam? Another cave? Or is it just green water? I saw a chest. It's... fucking hell, fuck you guys. Die. Die, bitch. Let me kill you. What a shame you're depending on the right. Do we have more wildlife? Fine, I guess we'll fight this panther. Hello, panther. Get knocked down. Then, yeah, as a MMORPG player, there's way too much fighting in this game, way too much attacking as well. I don't get about panthers, just wanna hide. I mean, I don't know how to hide. That could be it. Oh. I have come to rescue! By being really, really noisy, I guess. Right. I guess I throw. I do the aggro of everyone. God, I keep fucking up the combos. Cool. Yes, I need to do that. And I level up. Nice. Die. Hit the molar. Shift V, I guess. Hello. Arias.
It's good to see a friendly face.
Sigurd sent me to help you.
It seems this old scoundrel's luck hasn't quite run dry, eh? Thank you for seeing off those bloody Picts. I lost my sword when I was arrested by the Red Hand.
Where are the captors?
They're dead, slain by another who sought to aid me. I said I'd stay here out of Strom's clutches for a time. I'd not realized the true extent of the Picts' numbers on this godforsaken isle. King Conan himself values my life. So I thank you for saving it. I've a grave duty to do.
I'll take you back to the city. Come with me. I don't care.
No, I'll not be doing that. I will go back to Tortage Island, though my life is forfeit if I'm caught within the city walls. Go ahead of me. Bring my thanks to Sigurd.
Old man, don't be like that. Goodbye. Hey, we did it. Let's run away. Inspiration 6-7. I don't know. I guess there's a buff for that. Die. Follow up attacks. Combo finisher. Oh. I did not see you there. Boss shaman? Excuse me. There was not supposed to be a boss here. Let me just finish you off. Give me loot! What kind of boss are you that you don't give loot? Well, fine, let's go home. Let us go home! All of a sudden, these panthers are way bigger than I remember them. Just as weak, but yeah. Bigger. I have come to look for stuff. I could look for stuff, or I could explore. And fight crocodiles. I am not a fan of crocodiles. I do see somebody up there, so I might want to fight him. Crocodiles? Hello. I'm looking for loot. Do you have loot over here? No. Cannibals with bows, really annoying. Yes, yes. I love those animations. A bit slow, but they're nice. Hi, your friends died. You want to join them in this life or the next? Probably in the next. Look, look. Oh, he dropped stuff. What is it? Another Pictish dagger. Oh. Huh. Oh, that sucks. That's the inventory. I knew there was some limitation as a free-to-play game, but that's just tiny little inventory, man. It's just rude. I have come to leave. Let's fuck you all. I have a 60-minute non-combat stamina regeneration. Cool. And a boost of stamina. Also cool. Yay! Right. Are we done back? Why is then? I guess the inn is under surveillance or something. I wanna run. No. Ash! There we go. It's not falling in the water. I think it's pretty hard to get out. Yep. We need better loot. We do. It went well though. We're level 6. We got nothing new. Which is a shame. Combos, sweep, slam, abilities. Oh, others. Formation, grand technique, plan banner, nothing new. What does furious inspiration do? What? I need to Google that. I need to Google that. Also, fuck you. Yes. I have 60 points. I don't know why I have 74 points left to distribute. I'm probably gonna learn I shouldn't have wasted all the points. What the fuck is this place? Oh, I remember now. Right next to the door, obviously. Obviously, I mean, it's obvious, isn't it? Hello, Sigurd.
Welcome to the Thirsty Dog.
He leaves, though he was beset by pects.
If the old man has drawn Strom's attention, it's for the best if he stays in hiding. How did the killing feel? Ha! Well enough, I wager. The sand of the Barachan Isles turned dark with Pictish blood, eh? I knew a little sword swinging would bring it all back to you.
What became of Tina's brother?
Aye, that's a question that needs answering, true enough. Speak with her. Always be ready for trouble. Ale, what can I do for you?
I don't care.
Always be ready for trouble.
Yes, you have the option, the choice.
Welcome
of
to
more
the
dialogue.
Dog.
I don't care for it. Sigurd asked me to speak about you, with you about your brother.
I heard you're his new pupil, is that right? I think he's happier about it than he lets on. He's talked much about wishing he had someone to teach so he could pass on his skills. Did he send you to look for Siku? We could use every pair of eyes in the search.
I'll help any way I can, you know.
Bless you for this. If Sigurd's training you, I'll trust your blade to the ends of the earth. Look down at the harbor for him. A young Stygian boy. If he's nowhere to be seen, perhaps one of the guards there will be free with some information. The Thirsty Dog thanks you.
Yes. Alright. Is this the cave? I think this is the cave. And after that we'll call it quits for now because I'm a bit tired. A lot tired. You can sense it. Sense it? Hear it in my voice. Yes. Fine. No. Nine. Oh, hello, Harbor Guard. Has a ship run through the blockade? Run the blockade dock recently.
Only one ship all week, and that's sealed. Death to go aboard it, sure.
Why is the ship sealed?
Harbor Master's orders. What's it to you?
I have a telepathic ability to ask stupid questions. I'm looking for a young Stygian boy. Have you seen him around here?
No, I've not seen him. Get away with you. This duty is dull enough without the need to speak with fools who've lost their children. Speak with a harbor master.
Alright.
We're watching you.
Apparently I finished a quest. A ship now grew.
What?
Journal. No. Completed?
Yes.
I don't know. Find the harbor master. Why is this purple? No map. Legend. Tracked inactive quest. Hello. Oh. Level 6, eh? I could probably kill all of you.
We need to talk, you and I.
Tell me where the boy's secret is, and I will allow you the joy of breathing beyond the next few moments.
I don't know where the boy is. I swear by the name of any gods watching over me, I know nothing of where he was taken. I know he came on a ship.
Which ship, fool? Name the captain.
Phoenix. Captain Phoenix. He brought the boy in through the blockade. Please, please don't kill me.
Good, good. Now, where can I find Phoenix?
At the Rum and Rumble. Phoenix drinks at the Rum and Rumble. You can find him there. Kill him if you want. I don't care. Now, will you let me go?
In a manner of speaking, yes. Is there no end to the foolishness I must deal with? I want no witnesses to this.
Are you kidding? What? Why do I get to fight all of these and he doesn't? Also, people, please line up so I can hit all of you. I'll be lovely. Minions. I would love to steal his helmet and his thumb guards and his bracelets and his everything, but no, it's not. I guess we have to receive them. I do run faster. Harbor guard. Hello, asshole. Right. I knew he was up there, but I didn't see because I'm blind. Seven. I don't know. It's driving me nuts that I don't know what the fuck it does. Hello, booze bully. Oh. Whatever, just. They're level 10. Why did I pick a fight level 10? Because I'm a dumbass. That's probably it, yes. See what I mean when I say. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I regret everything. God damn it. Run! Run! Alright. Well, I guess you get to see me rest. So, yes. Maybe I shouldn't fight those. That might be an idea. Or I should definitely level up and get gear. Yes, yes. See what I mean about not being able to take this easy? You really. Hello. Nerbo, serving girl. Hello, what do you serve? Jack of ale. I can't afford it, but if I'm here, hello, sell that. Sell that, sell this. And the. Oh my god, really? Fine. And the gold tooth, and the ale, and the daggers, and the that. Now I have money, I can afford that. I thought, don't give a shit about it. Hello.
Speak.
Fennec? Are you Captain Fennec?
Maybe I am. Maybe not. Who wants to know?
I'm looking for one of your passengers. Tina sent me.
Ah, looking for the boy, are you? Well, you're not the only one. I can tell you that. The plague, poisoned he was. They all were, on my ship.
Could you move up, camera? No, fine. Poisoned? Why?
I don't know, but I'm betting it has something to do with his sister and all the other people, innocent people. I just wish there was more I could do for them and for the boy, but hey, at least I tried, eh? Skull!
Skull, indeed. What do you mean, tried?
Got them moved. They were supposed to be quarantined, right here in the harbor. But I misled that fool of a harbor master and put them in the lighthouse. Not a lot of good it will do them, but at least it buys them a little time. As for the boy, he's doomed unless Tinar can come up with something. Anything.
It's Tina, not Tina. What do I know? Just at the point, especially if lives are at stake.
Well, first of all, someone's got to tell her what happened on the ship and where her brother is. I've done my part. I'm already done for, I'm afraid. As for freeing the boy, The guards are already all over the lighthouse. It'll take more than an old sea captain to change that. Hell, it would probably take an army.
I could insult him, but maybe he's gonna give me that axe. So you're just going to do nothing.
Well, I wouldn't exactly say that. Not unless getting good and drunk is nothing to you, eh? Oh, well, that boy's fate is in his sister's hands now. Hell, you should get out of here. You don't want to be seen talking to me. You will be back.
Of course I will be back. But what's that? Oh, the dash. Bye. I think I'll change the UI for next time. I'm gonna see if I can beat one of these alone. Hello! Die! Stun! Well, it hit, but it didn't fail. See? One of them I can fight. Two of them, that's a problem. Oh, fell down. Cool. So now we need to talk to Tina. Yeah, definitely not fight two. Nice shield you have there. One I'm gonna fight. Fucking drunkards. Wait, that's different. What is this? What do you do? A brutal attack. Wow, they're all brutal, aren't they? Uh-huh. So, 10 seconds. 15 seconds, 5 seconds, 4 seconds. Combo. This one's on the right, left, this one, right, cool. Right, I get it. Excuse me, I'm not gonna fight you assholes. Yep. Next time though, next time. You'll see what happens. Alright, Tina, let's talk about your brother. Come on. I need to run faster. I do. Or get stuck in the ramp. Sure, why not? Hello. I guess you have time to beat this by now. You. I'm gonna keep the points. Tina. Let's talk.
Can I get you something?
I have news. Though it's all bad.
Is it Siku? Please. Please tell me the Red Hand didn't take him. Ulrich could sell him into slavery.
He is near death from poison, being held captive in the lighthouse.
Gods and demons. We have to free him. We'll bring him to Ninus, the priest of Mitra. He must be able to help.
There's more. A cloaked stranger was looking for him.
That will be Quesado. That Zingaron Weasel is Strom's spymaster and assassin. With his eyes peeking into everyone's secrets, and his knives greasing the throats of any who stand against the tyrant. We have to save my brother before Quesado reaches him.
If he's Strom's spymaster and assassin, why is he killing his own people, the Red Hands? Why did he kill a Red Hand guard? What can I do?
They haven't connected you to me yet. Run to the lighthouse beyond the south docks in the harbor, and free Siku. It'll be locked, of course. But I'll be a Stygian jackal if the guards aren't carrying the keys. Tell Siku to come to me. I'll talk to Sigur. He might be able to send more help.
More help? Later!
I'll tell you later! Please, just go! Always avoid trouble, if you can.
Hey, Sigur.
Welcome to the thirsty dog.
Goodbye, safe Sigur. Journey. Yes, running away again. It makes sense to have a back and forth. You have to report, you know, rather than just get the new quest already and do it on your own. Makes the player feel more involved, although I'm so tired now that I find it tiring, tedious, as what I was doing before. Lighthouse. Is it the cave? I think it's the cave. Or it's the lighthouse. Hello. Every now that way, because there's water there. Looks like the lighthouse to me. Level 20 harbor master, you say? You don't say! Yeah, why? Yeah. Maybe it's just an accident. Hello, Valeria, level 80.
Hail, friend!
Who would you be?
You don't recognize me? Dark times indeed, when my face is not known to all who make a home within the Baratian Isles. I'm Valeria, and for the moment, our goals align, friend. Time to bleed some Red Hand bastards and save Tinar's brother. Take the curse to the left, I'll kill the dogs on the right.
Or you can kill everyone because you're level 80, but yeah, this is a stupid armor design. Just no reason to have boobs armor while also exposing all of these to stabby, but fine. I'm ready.
Death to the tyrant, for Tortage and the resistance.
Sure. All right. Level 6. Hello. Let's die. Kill everyone. Hopefully they'll give us some pants. Yeah, you take those, I'll take these. And everybody attack me. Hit them. Yeah, two people are definitely gonna kill all of these. I must have been a god in before I forgot everything I captured. I also almost died. Still dying. I'm not in combat, I'm just poisoned. Come on. Maybe not pick a fight with everyone, that would be best. No loot? Come on. Why no loot? Come on. Heart of a master. Bastard. Yeah, she hits like a truck when she hits. Let's pull these guys. Come on. I agree, dogs. You. Oh, it's not the cave. The cave's for them. Come on. Oh, there's a boss. Harbor guard captain. Hey, if you want to come alone without the harbor captain, sure. I need to finish the fucking combos because I keep messing them up and not finishing them. I keep pressing numbers. Yep. Come on. Would you please fight him? No? Fine. One on one. You and me, boss. Yes, that's what I always wanted. Cool. Of course he only has the key. No, we're not done yet. I have a companion, and the companion is gonna help me kill everybody. Get some experience out of this. Kill them all! I think we're done. Join the guild, Eubornes. No, don't give a shit about guilds. I don't. I'm gonna solo. Hey, while we're here, why not kill every harbor guard? I mean, I'm sure the resistance would want us to. If you were people to fight later on. I forgot to press the buttons. And I'm... You, harbor guard. Bows. Bows do not work on me. Let's not use that. 5, yes. 7, hit him on the right. There we go. That mentioned the game is bloody. The game is bloody. I guess Valeria has stopped moving. Sure, whatever. Open sesame! Is it poison or is it plague? Hello.
Hey!
Tina sent me.
I'm free. Where is Tina? I do not think I can follow you for long, warrior. My stomach, my head, and I was poisoned. We were all poisoned.
Poisoned?
The food on the ship, they poisoned it. Many of us, we got sick, like the plague was inside us.
Tina will help you. You must go to the inn by the city gates.
I don't know how to thank you. I'll tell Tina. I have to go now. Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
Yeah. That bye-bye thing is really annoying. I mean, he's all sick one moment, and then he has to use the stand up goodbye, which is just one. It's not like a sickly goodbye, just the same goodbye, which you saw there. It doesn't sound right. I need to thank you, stranger. Goodbye. See you later. Goodbye. Yeah, see what I mean? That sort of things. Kind of annoying, but hey, give it a break. It's 2004. It's a 2004 game. Is it? Yeah, guess it is. 2004. Why is this place so far? So you can explore and enjoy it. I don't believe. It's over there. Hello. Hi. Can I come in? Where's the door? No. Oh. Now, I keep saying this about many games, but dead people on the streets or on poles is not really healthy. There's a lot of disease. Hello.
What can I get you?
I freed the boy. It was just me. Me and myself.
So I see and so I hear. Valeria sent word you fed a few Red Hand curs to the crows, eh? Bloody fine work. An ally of ours, Ninus from the Mitran Temple, set the boy right with some truly foul-smelling herbs. Looks as if we live to fight another day.
You, Tina, and Valeria are part of something, aren't you?
Aye, that we are. Valeria is the exiled ruler of Tortage, once leader of the Red Brotherhood, which Strom perverted into the Red Hand. Tina and I, we help Valeria where we can. We're all part of the Resistance.
You wish to overthrow the tyrant?
That's what we work for, and that's what we'll see done. Crom, it's a hard task made all the harder with that bastard Quesada sniffing around the city. But we've not come this far just to give up.
All right, reward.
Ugh, worried that you'll get no glory despite doing all the blood work. Here you go, mercenary. You've damn well earned this. I hope it helps in the future. Ah, here comes the lad now.
Goodbye.
Safe journey.
Is that a main quest? No. Alright. I think we'll
Welcome
end here.
Welcome to the Thirsty Dog.
I wish to adventure my companions.
You want to fight alongside others like you for
no,
a while?
No, because I see you have
There's
another dialogue to annoy
me. Farewell.
Hey, well, hello.
Can I get you something?
I saved your brother. Should have been here by now.
He is. I mean, he was. We sent him to a friend. He's safe. Thanks to you. I'm at a loss for words. My gratitude, you... I'm in your debt, friend. Go talk to Sigur. I asked him to reward you.
This armor is slightly better because it guards more, but you're exposed at the neck and the sides.
Take care.
Bye-bye. Sigurd, what did you reward me with? Junk? I think I was rewarded with junk. Damn it. Visual? Whatever. Yes.
What is it?
Valeria and I feed the boy, yes.
So I see and so I hear.
Right.
Aye, that we
no
are.
No reward.
Ugh, worried that you'll get
you
no
me,
I do. But it's nothing you need to pull skill over. Now that we know Sihu will
bad.
Live, there is something we must ask him. Speak with the boy of his past, then consult Arius. I have a feeling the boy's tale will be of interest to the old man.
Light armor. Goodbye.
Safe journey.
I don't care about the boy. I don't care about the armor. This is proper armor, cloth, but hey, it's something. Goodbye, everyone. See you all next time. Have a good day.